It's the weekend, Freire. It's Friday. It's the weekend. Yes. And Freire has got some chocolate fingers.
Yeah, yours. Not mine.
I have. I'm waiting to hear your weekly highlight. We could have a new segment in it. Freire's weekly highlight.
Yeah, that'd be more.
Oh, yeah. You probably won't be able to see it on it yourself, but actually, really. Highlight.
Yeah.
It was going to be a funny joke.
That was probably it, I think.
Weekly highlight. So, Freire's weekly highlight today.
Highlight of my week was getting my hair done.
Oh,
look at you. What was your weekly highlight?
I don't have one.
Sitting in Spencer's office all day today.
Mm. No, I don't have a weekly highlight. A weekly highlight is now I'm not at work and it's the weekend.
That's true.
Which is good. So, on Sunday, Freire is doing the OAP dinner stays.
It's called Spare Chair Sunday.
Which is where an old person comes round and you cook them dinner. So we're just going to make them a sandwich.
Soup. Come on, we get to get a roast dinner. Makes me cook.
I know, you're good at cooking as well. Something nice to have one of your roast dinners. Yes. So yeah.
Look before you. Oh, you're gonna hit your head then.
Hi, Carl.
Hi. Have you got no bag then? Nope. I have no bags.
No prep?
No prep.
How come?
Our Mr. Hahn wasn't at school.
What about the other teachers?
There's not our prep day.
No prep in 3 weeks?
On Friday.
Have you done it in the rest of the week?
Yeah.
Why is Mr. Hahn not there? She's never there. This was the problem at RMS.
I don't know. Can you stop filming me?
Yeah. So, Freire, we just watched. What did we just watch? The Avengers or something?
Avengers Ensemble.
Avengers Assemble. It was actually quite good. That's the third film Cole's. Bad light. Third film Cole's chose in a row. And he's done really well. He's obviously got the Iron Gene. Not the gene. Cosmo. Me and Cosmo just had a little bit of a fight. But a good fun fight though. Oi!
Oh.
Whoa. Well, she'd be kind to it though.
Really?
Oh, itchy now,
babe. So now, what are you, itchy baby?
Baby fur, all over my arm, look, while I was laying near it.
Hell,
all over it. We were having a cuddle, weren't we? Well, we have a
coat. And there she is.
Evil one.
Mika,
you coming in?
See? She cries to want to come in. You let her in and she's just a miserable cow.
He's just looking for things to bark at.
I know. I was trying to find a bully for him before. I'm going to get one for him.
They're probably out in the garden.
I'm going to find one. Hold on. There is one there, but me on the gavel. It's a bit wet.
Yeah.
Yeah, babe. Mika, come on. Good girl. Okay, look, she's so focused on it, look. I love the ballie.
I didn't get the vaguely clean one.
Where's the vaguely clean one?
In my coat pocket.
I should get the one that's vaguely clean.
That's disgusting.
Ooh. This is the one that Freire meant. She meant this one. It's like brand new. Brand new ballie. Ready? Oh. Go on, get it, Cos.
Connie!
She doesn't even want it. Briefly.
Alright, should I put this on?
Yeah. It's Connie. Sorry, Cos.
Go get his huggy, Cos.
Go on. Oi, Nate got it. I got my bully. You didn't really want it to come in, did you really? Go on then. See, that's what you really wanted. And you know it.
Ooh. Whoa, oh, breast naked. Morning, everyone. Saturday morning. Just got up, Freire's got a bra on. So, do you want to see? Ooh, better not do that. Just put top on. So today is all about Saturday. Don't know what we're doing today really. Just doing stuff. So come and watch us on our journey of Saturday adventures.
Adventures is a bit strong, isn't it, really?
I can't even move the camera around at you, Freire.
No, you
can. Nice hat.
Oh, that's good, isn't it?
Okay, just taking the dogs out and we're about to take Cole's scooter to school. So because he wants it there. So we're going to do that now. Take a cruise there. And then I think we're just going to go and be dirty and get a McDonald's. Why not? Not even one of the ages, so may as well do it today. And then, yeah, Tesco's. Love Tesco's, man. Hey, what a beautiful day today. So you see, I guess in the background there, how sunny it is, which is nice. Definitely been a bit of a turn in the weather lately. It's been a lot nicer, so big thumbs up there. Here is my beautiful Freire. She's so pretty. Love her lots. So yeah, talk to you guys a bit.
With the car so far this weekend, particularly in that final sector. Yeah, Nico has had the floor through that final sector, and it's a great indication of what we can expect in Monte Carlo, because it's all driving those type of corners and the downforce isn't on the car. You have to feel, you never really feel that you generate too much understeer or too much oversteer.
I'm more
tired. You're just fighting the car, you're just letting it roll. And it's
so do I.
Just one stage up from
well, I said it's like, I said it's like someone else, like, because of competition, so do I. I do, I look more tired.
Yeah, I'm worse than you. You've always been ugly.
Hakkinen guided him through two world championships, and he'll be, of course, a slightly different emotion when it's your son out there competing, but I've spent some time with the two of them together. It's interesting, Keke.
Freire's trying to fly the little Hubson. First time.
Yeah.
Is the battery running that low? Yeah, when it's flashing, the battery's running out.
Minus Haven.
Oh, like that?
Yeah.
Oh.
Try it then. Yeah, if it's not lifting there, I've still got a full whack there. Aww, sad times. We can play later if I charge more.
That's probably for the best, if I'm honest.
Guess what literally just happened?
What?
You know that 1 o'clock thing I was talking about?
Yeah.
The Mario Lewis concert. Joe and Lewis came on at exactly the right time. As I like put my headset on and everything.
Nice, died. Scary, scary.
Oh,
get in there, babe.
I have a plot of land. I'll show you. It's not in a shop, it's the one next to the shop.
What I was going to say before I joked, what I can't do, I can't get the hang of like keeping the height steady,
yeah, as difficult.
Well as making it go in a direction.
I see, that's difficult.
And try and buy the land.
If it starts going a certain height,
mm-hmm.
And then I turn it starts turning, or rather than going forwards, or then I go up then and it just...
It's just telling your brain, isn't it?
Yeah, I can't quite...
Try and get the one next to me.
Do that.
Yeah, say you're okay. NVM is never mind.
It's drifting again.
The thing is, oh my god, Sally's just brought this in. It's absolutely awesome. It's a slow worm, and I've never ever seen one before.
Have you not?
No.
We've had one.
I didn't see it, wasn't it?
Oh, yeah.
You took it to the vet, to the...
Yeah.
I need to get... I want to see his face. I want to record it.
Yeah. It's too light.
Turn around this way then.
Yeah.
That's better. Whoa.
Yeah, hello?
It's famous.
Hello.
He's so...
I hate humans. Especially that one. She takes everything off me.
Salem, that's the coolest one you've ever brought home. Hmm. Thank you for not killing it.
I wasn't done.
Yeah, he was doing his tongue a minute ago.
I wasn't done playing with it.
Should we try and find one where all three of us
can Wow. Be? Well done, Salem. Well spotted, Freire.
Aw, they're so cute.
Nice room.
Get off my butt.
Wow.
Don't know. Lewis, come over here and buy the floor and buy the first floor of walls.
Got to put him somewhere safe.
What should we put him in? Everything gets put here, like...
I know, but don't put him, like, not in a A normal hole, if you know what I mean. Like a...
Not in a passageway.
A passageway, that's the word. So, are you going to call him or something? Is he going to get a name? You should really name him before he goes.
Don't know. What should we call him?
You found him. Well, Salem caught him, you found him. So, what are you going to call him? You get to choose.
What do you want to be called?
Lucky.
Yeah, he's called Lucky.
You're lucky, yeah?
Alright, mister, where should we put you then?
If I stick my hand in, get bitten by a fox.
Get bitten by what?
A fox.
Put him on them sticky things, you don't think he's going to get stuck,
oh,
do you?
Oh, there it is.
Think he's going to be stuck on them? I got stuck on them.
Don't know. If you did, then he would be, obviously.
Shall I get him out again?
He
might just be...
Get him on the floor. That's it. That's it.
Go on, mister. I don't know if he's just, like, playing dead.
Get bitten by what?
A fox. on them sticky things. You don't think he's going to get stuck, do you?
Oh, there he is.
Chinky's going to be stuck on them. I got stuck on them.
Don't know. If you did, then he would be, obviously.
Shall I get him out again?
Just mopping the floor. I love mopping the floor. Actually, I do, actually. I do, yeah, because it's got like mega bleaching. And when you mop the floor, it smells all good. So yeah, I do like doing it. Stuff done out here. I probably wet too much, most of you. Done out here. Freire's retrieving the dogs. And we're going to do mega bleach in here, as we always do. How are we gardening? Full stop?
Yeah, just like this.
So we gave your doddy some bones. Ooh, it's been dark in here. And then just come to see. He's been chilling for about an hour. How you getting on, Mozzie? Is it a look? He's all excited if we bless him. There you go. He's eating half of it. Do you like that, Mozzie? Your first ever bone, that is. Freire's liking it. Should we go and check the sisters? Yeah? Whatever you do, Moss, don't turn near Mika. Bear? She's got a nose left. Mika's got about half left.
Come,
Cozzy,
come.
What a nice day.
Cozzy, come. Oh no, it's just a little worse than that. Okay. All right, let's go back this way, Miles.
What? So, I recently purchased one of these, and the great thing about it is that the cat. So, watch this. Ooh, let's come around this way a little bit. Ooh. Ready? I don't know if you can see it. Cat's not seen it yet. Punch up there. There you go. See, look. Too dark now. I need to come around this way. It's too dark. You guys, I can't get to come out. Look. Look, here we go. Oh, bad filming. Here you go. He's so stupid. Do. Silly cat. And look, you turn it off and you're just oblivious that it's you. Dogs are tired after they walk.
A lovely walk. Joyful, relaxing.
I want a drink. I want a cold drink or something. I can have orange or something. I need a drink, mate. What's it like to be Salem? Got Salem down there, and you got Mika, you can see out the window.
Over there, asleep under the bush. So we have just done spare seat Sunday, as I told you about on Friday, which Freire arranged. Didn't do any films, so I thought I'd be a little bit rude, but it went really well. She's really nice, wasn't she, Freire?
Mm-hmm.
It was good. We done our bit. What are you eating?
Almond finger.
So it was really good.
No, she was really nice. I hope I can be like that when I'm 98.
Living
if
on
I
her,
get to 98.
Lives in her own house, does all her own housework, cooks her own food, and pretty much kicking the football around the front room.
She's just
as good as.
Yeah.
Wow. So yeah, thumbs up to her,
mm-hmm.
Mary. So, decided to come out with my 250 drone, got my GoPro on it, and going to try and get some nice shots today. Not going to fly and do tricks and stuff. Mainly one reason, because at the moment I've only just got the GoPro on there without its protective case, so I don't particularly want to smash up the GoPro. So that's my plan now. So I wish I could film the flight for you, like from the ground, but I can't. I've got no one else with me, but I can show you the footage of what I get, or some of it. So there you go, a little update for you guys.